Dearly beloved, do you know what day today is? It is World Youth Day. It's International Youth Day. Young son, young daughter, this is your day. What a joy! If you have youngsters at home, remind them that today is Youth Day. There are many millions of youngsters around the world. India is a youthful country. Our nation is one that has many youngsters. The Lord loves the young people very much. The Lord is preparing for the forthcoming revival and His second coming by using the youngsters only. If you are a young son or daughter, you are a chosen person. God is going to do great things through you. Today, youngsters excel in the IT sector, colleges, universities, business, etc. God keeps exalting them. So youngsters, God is giving a message to you today. Tell me, what is the strength of the youth? Many may say it is their education, wisdom, skills, etc. No, the great strength of the youth is holiness. There is nothing more powerful than holiness. You may have great knowledge and skills and do many, many things. But if you're not holy, then you cannot win. It may seem that you are winning. You see that in the worldly people, they will not have peace and rest inside. But on the outside, they will have name and fame. On the inside, they might be vulnerable. So holiness is the greatest strength. You should never forget that. The world-renowned football player, the whole world knew his name, but he got addicted to drugs in his young age. But he was arrested for that and insulted. What a shame he went through. Did you see that? There are so many like this who became famous in their young age, but because of their sinful habits, they have lost their respect, joy, and peace. So holiness is the greatest strength of a young man or woman. How does this holiness come? Psalms 119 verse 9 says, "How can a young man cleanse his way? By taking heed according to your word." Our ways must be clean during our youthful days. Flee from the lust of the youth. Satan keeps many traps during one's youthful days. The traps of sin, lust, bad habits, and so on. If your holiness is somehow affected while you are young, then your future will be spoiled. You will be defeated. That's why Satan keeps traps for you. But how to lead a holy life? By taking heed according to the word of God. You must read the scriptures. This will sanctify you. The God of the Bible says, "I am the Lord who sanctifies you." If you keep on reading and meditating the word, the Lord will sanctify you and lead you in the path of holiness. No other power or strength is greater than that. Will you commit to be holy? Then you will see victory in your life. You will triumph and you will be exalted by God. Since Joseph had committed himself to keep himself holy, he was exalted to be the prime minister of a nation. Since Daniel had committed to keep himself blameless, he was lifted to great positions in Babylon. Holiness. Since Esther had committed herself to be holy, she was raised as a queen for 127 countries. The Bible records many such incidents. God will lift you up. He will make you accomplish great things. God will lift you in your studies, sports, music, and other talents. He will make you accomplish great things in business and all the other things. Holiness. Will you surrender yourself? Meditate on the Word of God daily and personalize God. Dear Father, I pray for this precious young son and young daughter. Lord, you are a God who sanctifies and leads the young people in the path of holiness. You shed your young blood on the cross for that. Wash them with your blood, sanctify them and lead them in the path of holiness. Give them grace to meditate on your word and to walk in the path of holiness. Lift them as great accomplishers and use them mightily in the forthcoming revival, dear Father. In Jesus' name we pray, Father. Amen. Amen.